I've heard that the Kazakhstan government is considering implementing a ban on captive dolphins. Bravo! I commend the Kazakhstan people and government of this initiative and fully support its intentions. Other countries around the world are taking steps to respond to public demands to end keeping whales and dolphins in concrete tanks to perform for public entertainment. Scientific studies confirm that dolphins and whales suffer from increased stress in captivity. Their lifespans are shorter than their wild counterparts. And the behavior that the public observes in captivity are not the normal behaviors of these magnificent animals in the wild. I believe the initiative to ban keeping cetaceans in captivity is very important to protect the future of our shared oceans, and we applaud your dedication to protecting these animals. I welcome the opportunity to help in any way I can.